And it's joy for the boys with Lucky Bird. Please be in third place. Racing up the front. It's Lucky Bird. Joy for the boys. The 2 years for Please Be Still.
Five to two the field. Pass number 19, Goodison at 21. Second number 2, Royal Prince at 6-4 favourite. And pair number 9, Flying Visit.
41 car, 6. And aboard a field, 4 bar. And you,
5 Gray suits you, Eric.
Good God.
Is he?
Jack Carter.
Eric Pace.
What are you doing around here then?
Didn't you know this was my hometown?
No, I didn't know that.
Funny that, isn't it?
Thanks. So what are you doing there, on your holidays?
No, I'm visiting relatives.
Well, that's nice.
It would be, if they were still living.
Meaning what?
Bereavement, death in the family.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
That's all right, Eric.
Oh, well. Small world, isn't it?
Very. So who are you working for these days, Eric?
Oh, I'm straight. Respectable.
What are you doing? Advertising martini.
Oh, you've been watching television?
Yeah. Come off it, Eric. Who is it? Bramby? Kinnear?
What's it to you, anyway?
Well, I've always had your welfare at heart, Eric. Besides which, I'm nosy.
Well, that's not always a healthy way to be, is it?
And you should know. If I remember rightly. So, you're doing all right then, Eric. You're making good.
Making a living.
Good prospects for advancement, is there? A pension? Do you know, I had almost forgotten what your eyes look like. They're still the same. Piss holes in the snow.
Still got a sense of humour.
Yeah. Yes, I'll retain that, Eric. Do you know a man called Albert Swift, Eric?
Can't say I do.
Don't miss the start on my account.